Friday night, if you get seafood cravings, unfortunately, a lot of places around Dadar, Matunga, Mahim are shut. God knows why. I typically tend to get seafood cravings on Monday evenings. I guess it's just withdrawal symptoms from the weekend. But I'm actually headed to one of the places which is open on a Monday, actually shut on Thursdays. Highway Gomanta, near Bandra Kurla Complex. I'm salivating already, yes. And my friend's calling. I'm actually meeting a Mangalorean friend of mine, Meghna. She's going to try and help us order some really cool, authentic coastal cuisine. And a lot of online websites say meal for two should cost you under 500 rupees. We'll see if there's any truth to that claim. But it's 8:30, the place shuts at 10. I should get there quickly now. So you guys there, it's fishy time.
Hi. A good size.
Yeah. We call these vade, which is like puri. Those are clams and
that's sambat and mosul kadi and kanda and chutney. What is that one?
And that is just unlimited drool now. The prawns are here. The papillet has been beheaded.
Semi-devoured.
Say hello, Poppy.
Hello, hello.
I'm incapacitated with food right now. It's been a blitzkrieg of food. We've just eaten for like 20 minutes, but we're full till here. And Kharvas is... I don't know, maybe Meghna can explain. I can't.
Oh my God, no. Okay, I think what they do is the first milk that comes out of a mother cow who's just delivered, they make this sweet out, which is a delicacy with Maharashtrians and the Konkan coast. So that's what Kharvas is. Actually having milk that you're not supposed to be having. You'll see when it comes. It's supposed to be a delicacy. I don't like it much, but somebody does. So
that's the texture. It's, I don't know if you guys know China grass, but Meghna, if you can just bite into it. I'm saying texture-wise, it's as viscous as China grass.
It's porous, if you can see. It's not one of my favorite things. But
doesn't look very yummy, but it's got cinnamon and it's...
It is nice.
It's yum.
It's nice. I think it's like acquired, like caviar.
Like caviar, yeah. I don't know. I love Kharvas because Dad has always got Kharvas home on Sundays and I love it.
Childhood memory.
So, Highway Gomanta. The bill is not exactly 500 rupees like online websites say. But to be fair, minus the pomfret, it would have actually been about 600 bucks.
So there we are on the road.
What did we find? What did Google say? A couple of results.
Well, we found Dada's Paan and we found something called Paan Consultants, if you believe. I definitely want to see what a Paan Consultant is like.
So, Dada's Paan, you're going to check it out. No problem. No problem.
Standard Kapil Sharma.